Hi listeners, Brian Bagunas has arrived in Japan on Wednesday, but he is set to miss the first two games of Oitami Yoshi in Japan V-League, which will start on October 17. It is the second straight season that Bagunas will play as an import spiker in Japan. However, Brian Bagunas will miss two of the games of Oitami Yoshi because he will still have to complete a 14-day quarantine before playing with the team. Bagunas is expected to make his season debut on October 31 against FC Tokyo in Sumida City.